In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the ink toner of your Xerox B230 printer. Now open the front cover and remove the ink toner. So just slide it out. Now press this button, it will release the ink toner. This is actually the drum unit. Now take your new ink toner, remove all the seals, place it here, press it down. Now install it and then close this section. Wait for the ink toner to work and then we are ready to use it. Thanks for watching.